Crocodiles cannot stick their tongue out. Crocodiles have a membrane that holds their tongue in place on the roof of their mouth, so it doesn't move. This makes it impossible for them to stick it outside their narrow mouths. Unlike alligators, which have a broader U-shaped snout and more freedom of tongue movement, crocodiles have a V-shaped snout, and their tongue is more restricted. The crocodile's tongue doesn't play a significant role in eating, as it does in humans. Instead, it's more of a stationary object that helps guide food down the throat. The design of the crocodile's mouth and the placement of the tongue enable it to bite down with tremendous force without biting itself. It also helps in preventing water from flowing into the throat while the animal is submerged. This unique adaptation is part of what makes crocodiles such efficient predators in their aquatic environments.